In the year 1524, Portuguese conquistador Alexo Garcia leads an expedition through the uncharted jungles of Brazil in a quest for Incan gold. Allied with thousands of warriors from the Guarani people, they attack and pillage Incan settlements as they march inland. Garcia reportedly amasses a vast fortune before he is finally driven back by the great Incan king Huayna Capac and his army. But then greed takes hold of Garcia's allies, and the Guarani warriors attack and kill Garcia and his men, claiming the treasure for themselves. The Incan gold reportedly makes its way to the coast. But then, legend has it, the locals, fearing attacks on their own villages, hide the fortune in the most daunting and secure place they know of, Snake Island.
There she is.
Snake Island is very remote, less than half a square mile in size, and due to its huge snake population, completely uninhabitable. If Cork's team finds remnants of a vessel from the late 1500s along its coast, it could indicate that people were on or near the island over 400 years ago. And the most plausible reason for people to be nearby would be to hide something of considerable value. 20 minutes into their dive, Megan and Brian have yet to spot anything of significance.
And then we find, you know, a pretty good-sized piece of wood. So we're trying to figure out what it is. Once we get close enough, this giant object just materializes.